Okay guys, today we are in San Antonio, Texas, and what you see behind me here is called the San Antonio Riverwalk. There was an awesome movie filmed here in 1983, one of my favorite movies of all time. It's called Cloak and Dagger. It stars Dabney Coleman and Henry Thomas Elliott from E.T. Now the entire movie was not filmed in this area, but a lot of it was. So before we get to our snack, we are gonna walk all along this river and I'm gonna point out some of the key filming locations. Now in the movie, Henry Thomas plays a kid named Davey. He's a typical 80s kid, he loves action figures, and his favorite is Jack Flack. Cloak and Dagger is a video game put out by Atari that actually stars Jack Flack. Now this game actually was an arcade game, like a stand-up arcade game. It was supposed to be made by Atari for the 5200, and it never actually came to fruition, which a lot of people were disappointed about. And from what I understand, just a couple years ago, somebody was working on bringing that video game to life. But to my knowledge, that has not happened yet. Now you'll notice along this river, there's Christmas lights hanging from the trees. There's actually a boat ride you can take along this river. We took the ride in the daytime and at night. I have both of those videos up on my other channel, Romancing the States. And let me tell you, it was pretty awesome both times. Whoa, look at this. I hadn't seen this before. Look at this awesome fountain. How cool is this, man? I'm about to make a wish. This reminds me of the falls over at the Tower of Americas. It is a 750-foot tall tower you can go up. They have an observation deck. You can walk around and just look out over the entire city of San Antonio. It's pretty amazing, guys. It's so easy to get distracted out here, but let's keep looking for Davey's filming locations. Now, you may not remember this movie, but a lot of people have actually been out here filming these locations. One of them is Adam Wu. He seems to have filmed every location in the world. There's a good handful of other ones, including around this whole area here, around the town. There's a lot of buildings you can see in the background in places they were filmed. And one really cool video I came across, a guy has like a split screen and he's comparing those locations to what it looks like today from what it looked like in 1983 when the movie was filmed. They got a lot of awesome mosaics up here on the walls. I'm not sure what's going on over there. Maybe a sea monster about to try to get me. Now as we walk around here, you'll notice a lot of places like this that are open to the side of the river. In peak seasons and when it's not like a whole COVID situation, there is actually a water taxi that will drive around. You can hop on and get to different locations because this is like a 4 mile stretch out here. Now I'm going completely on memory here, but in the movie and the scenes that are filmed down here, Davey buys a ticket and he gets on one of these river boats. We're gonna try to find the ticket booth and, well, anything else that we can find along this way here. Hello, duck friends. I know all, I'm telling them all about it. Davey ran somewhere right along here. Don't worry, I'm gonna tell them. Okay, so we got Commerce Street up here. I know from being here that Commerce heads straight down there and it goes towards the shops at River Center, I think it's called. So we gotta figure out how to cross here and we gotta go down that way. From walking this the other day, I saw some of these locations, so I know they're that way. Okay, I had to walk all around that construction there to get over to this side. So here we got St. Mary's Street Bridge. We're gonna go back down to the Riverwalk here and keep our peepers open, try to find some of these locations. Okay, so this bridge right here, there's actually a scene where the bad guys are standing on top of the bridge. I recognize that middle piece there, but I don't think this is the one. I think there's another one down the way here that actually matches it better. Yeah, I think so, because even though the brickwork on this pretty much matches up, I remember there's some lights on the building that are not on this one. So it must be down this way a little bit. Okay, now you see this bench over here, the way that it's built with the wood. comes up to a point there. You'll notice those in the background in the movie. Holy crap, guys, I gotta rest for a minute. I've been walking for a long time since I made that last part of the video. This is a long walk here, but I see an awesome filming location right up ahead. Here is the Casa Rio Mexican restaurant. You see all these multicolored umbrellas up here? The scene took place right here when Davey was running from the bad guys. He would have run right down here and hid under a table where some people were like, "What are you doing under our table?" The scene would have been filmed from up on this bridge here, so we're gonna go up there and try to recreate it. Yeah, this is cool, guys. This is what I love about filming locations. Seeing exactly where the stuff was filmed, and it brings you right into the movie, makes it more of a reality. The cameras would have been right up here. Yes, how cool is this, guys? Look at this. Here are all the umbrellas. They're different now. They've just been replaced, but they're still the same place, same multicolored umbrellas. And Davey would have run right down here and hid under one of those tables. That is just so cool, guys, to see in person right there. Davey ran right down there. All right, so I gotta decide now. I think this is the way I came from. I think I need to keep going that way to see some more of the locations, because this way down here takes you up to the shops, the mall. In the movie, you'll notice these going in the background in some scenes too. Check it out. Okay, let's walk over this bridge here for a minute, because I immediately noticed something that I saw in the background. Okay, you see this thing down here sticking out, covering the light over here? That I remember seeing in the background of a scene. And yes, there's that other bridge I was talking about, guys, right there. So let's go down there. Oh, so cool. There's the ticket booth too. There's the ticket booth where he buys his tickets. Let's go. Man, this really makes me want to run around the whole city and try to find all those filming locations. It would be so cool. Okay, so on my way down here, I see this bridge up here, and I'm trying to piece together this scene here. Remember, I'm going by memory. I think that Davey is standing up on that bridge, and he's about to run because he sees the bad guys. Jack Flack stops and says, "No, stay right here. He won't shoot at you because there's too many people." And he says, "In fact, there." And he points to the boat that he wants Davey to get on. The boat would have been right over here, and here is the ticket booth where he would have bought his ticket from, right up here where you see these people. Yeah, this is it right here. It looks a little bit different than it did in the movie, but that is definitely the ticket booth. Okay, so as we come up here, guys, we see one of the boats. Now, these are totally different boats. They've been upgraded from the day the movie was filmed, but these are the boats that you take the ride on. Now, here's that other bridge that I was talking about right here. If I'm remembering correctly, Davey would have been down here buying his ticket, and he would have been looking up on this bridge here to see the bad guys looking at him. Yeah, because here's the ticket booth down here. Right over there in front of the ticket booth is where you would get on the boat. I remember this thing in the background in a shot, and this is where the guy would have been standing, right where that guy is on top of that bridge. Now, the lights I was talking about are the lights on that building over there. These right here. I remember seeing those in the background. All right, let's go up on this bridge and stand right where the bad guy would have been. He would have been standing right here, looking down at Davey down there. Now, the boat would have took off from right there, I believe, come under the bridge and headed out this way. But my mind is a little twisted right now, because it seems that as he rode away, he saw the bad guy on the bridge here, because I remember the lights in the background. But the bad guy ends up on the boat with him, so I'm a little confused there. All right, let's keep going. We're gonna go on this side though, because that one seems to go up to street level over there. So let's keep walking here. The boat would have come down through the river this way, and you would have seen this stuff in the background, including those lights up there. Okay, I remember now, guys. He's no longer on the bridge. At this point, the bad guys are in the boat with him, and as they come this way, you can see that bridge, and you can see those lights on the building up there. That's what it is. I knew it was something. I just a little twisted around. You know what I'm thinking, guys? This is turning out to be a really long video right here, and we don't know what our snack is gonna be yet tonight. Maybe we will come out to the Casa de Rio, or whatever it's called, and eat there tonight so we can eat at the table that Davey climbed under. That would be totally awesome. Okay, so as we're coming around here, guys, I see another key filming location. So as the boat rounds this corner and heads down this way, as the boat rolls by, you can see these in the background. Okay, so I'm trying to think the next thing that would have happened in the movie. The boat would have continued this way. Those steps are on that side, right around that corner there. Would have continued this way. And then Davey jumps off the boat and runs away from the bad guys that are trying to get him. Okay, I do not recall seeing any of this stuff in the background, but I could be wrong. You never know. A lot of stuff changed over time. This was filmed in 1983. Ah, yes, guys, here it is. Holy crap. I was looking around here and I finally found it. Okay, you see these benches? I pointed them out earlier, how they're built, how these come up to a point here. I believe this was the bench right here. They're on the boat, they ride under this bridge here, and right around here, Davey jumps off the boat, runs over here, climbs up over that, and runs up those steps. This is funny. I cannot believe these benches are still here. I mean, I suppose there's a chance they would have rebuilt them, but I highly doubt it. Look at this. You can tell that these are so weathered and old. So these are probably the exact same benches that were sitting in this exact same place when the movie was filmed, what, 37 years ago? Holy crap. This is nuts. I love this. This is so cool. I have to take a rest for a minute, and what better place than on Davey's bench. Okay, so we're down the river, off the boat, over there, up this, and up these steps. Let's go up here for a second, just to do it, to trace Davey's tracks. Top of the steps, and the next scene, there goes the riverboat police. The next scene, I believe, is actually inside the mall. He goes back to Morris's video game shop and finds him dead. That mall, you would think, would be the River Center Mall over here, but it's not. It's a totally different mall. However, there are still a few more filming locations in this area down here, right there behind me. Later on in the movie, Davey finds himself back here at night running from one of the other bad guys. There's three total. He's now running from the third guy. Now, I know this is the bridge. I think it's been changed a little bit. Yeah, I believe this is the bridge where Davey is running. Jack Flack tells him to hide and then run out and have one of the bad guys shoot at him, which will accidentally kill the other guy. And he hides right under here in the dark shadows. I'm trying to figure out if it's this side or that side over there. I'm not exactly sure. I know there's a tree right outside the bridge, and there's a couple of them here. However, there's also a tree over there. Okay, yeah, it would have to be the one that I just came under right here, because this is the only one that doesn't have any water. That one has water, and that one over there has water. So it would have been this one right here. Davey would have been laying in wait in the dark shadows over here. The bad guys come at him this way. The one passes through, I believe. Davey jumps out and he yells something at him. This guy shoots at Davey. He jumps out of the way. The bullet hits this guy and kills him. And then Jack Flack tries to get him to take the bad guy's gun. Man, this is tough, just trying to go by memory. I am sure we got everything up to this bridge, up to that point there. The only other thing that I can think of is after Davey runs from that guy, he leads him to a place where it's like, you know, this kind of brick here, but it's back in a little cove. I'm not sure where that is, and man, it could be anywhere around here. If you guys remember when I outlined how I found all the locations for Because of Winn-Dixie, it's a huge process, and when they make movies, for some reason, I mean, they look around for the parts that look good, for the places that look good and will make their movie look good. And I mean, for all I know, they could have filmed that last segment miles and miles from here. All this stonework here matches up, but we're in Texas, so you see a lot of this stuff. What do you know? There goes a boat right now. Davey, are you on the boat? If you are, run from the bad guys. Run, Davey, run! And what do you know? As I'm walking down here, I notice the Tower Life building right there, which you can also see in the background in one of the scenes where Davey's getting off the bus. Okay, guys, we are here. We are at Davey's restaurant right here on the water. We will be seeing boats come by. We made sure we come when it's a little bit dark. It's just getting dark now, so we'll be able to see all the lights and all the lighted boats coming by. I know it's not the traditional snack, but this is what we could do tonight. And look at this. Can you blame me for that?
Spicy.
Is it tasty? Mm-hmm. All right, let me see the menu here. So here's what I'm getting, guys. I'm getting the enchilada platter with 3 enchiladas, all beef, and it comes with Mexican rice and refried beans. That is going to be absolutely delicious. What are you getting, babe?
Flauta plate, cheese enchiladas, tamale, crispy beef, tacos, chili con carne, chili con queso, Mexican rice, and refried beans.
That does actually sound delicious. That is what I am talking about. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, guys, that was super fast. We already have our food. Look at this. Look at this. That looks so good. And here's mine. Holy crap, I can't wait to dig into that. We just barely got started on these before they got delivered. All the lights are starting to turn on the river walk, and the boats are running. You can see the lights on this tree over here. It's a little darker out here than what it shows on the camera right here. We got a boat coming, guys. Listen to these bird friends going ballistic back here. Here comes a boat returning from the trip. And then there's another one on its way right back down. Look how awesome it is out here when it gets dark, guys. I was talking earlier about how we took that cruise at night. You've got to go watch it, because all these lights are all throughout the entire river. It's pretty cool. Here they come. I would take that cruise again. It was so fun. So little Miss Lady over here is digging in before we film it. But this is what we got for our dessert. We got flan. I don't know how you say it. And what's this one?
Tres leches, three milks, I think it's called.
Something like that.
Tres leches.
All I know is it looks delicious and it's going in my tummy. All right, guys, well, that was absolutely delicious. Mm-hmm. I think a duck stole my mask because it just disappeared out of thin air. So we're gonna go up here quick and get a shot of where we were sitting from the street above. Yeah, guys, look at all these lights in the trees. We're gonna look down over to show you where we were just sitting. Right down there, doesn't that look awesome? So there's a better picture of it. We were at the Blue Table, straight ahead there. I know you can't see the colors very well right here. That is right about the same area that Davey hid under the table. This was such an awesome thing to see here.